Freeway in Acton, where there's been a bad crash involving a camper and an overturned tanker truck. Look at this. The truck is carrying thousands of gallons of propane and is leaking. A hazmat team is on the scene trying to clean it up. Five people were taken to the hospital and the road is shut down, which is causing a huge backup that could last for at least 4 hours. Of course, we'll keep you